Still feels like the first day of my life.